go. Click. Click. No. Must get the things. It's funny, it's spelled exactly like escape. Well, I wish I could see which side. Hoo-hoo-hoo, baby! No, no, no! Whatever, they're just coins. Aha! Knew it. Over. Nice. Here we go. I'm out. Almost fell off there. Ah! Dead. So much dead. Whatever. I don't need to go back up there again. There's no reason to do that to myself. We gotta end up in the same spot anyways. The question really is though, what we're all asking ourselves is, what's in the box? How didn't I see that before? Then we got the typical it's out of reach currently one. Oh, I accidentally hit something. Dead. What's through here? Oof! Oh my god. Ugh! Okay, I got it. It's not a dead end. It's just a closing opportunity. Okay, let's go back to the Odyssey. That's not what I wanted to press. Oh, I see. It's like, how did I miss that? I'm pretty sure I have to hop onto that. Let me see if this works. Yeah! That's what I'm talking about. You can use the puddles that the tomato leaves. around. Oh, you betcha, dude. You betcha. No, don't you do that, Mario. Don't you do this to me. Ugh. Okay. That doesn't answer my question. How do you get up to there? Don't see it. These tomatoes, dude. Killing me. Let's go back up again. That's that satisfying dunk sound. Kabunk. Ride the waterfall up. Oh, what the heck? There's no way in there. Lame. This is like really trippy. It's like I'm riding a milkshake. Ugh. It's like a lava lamp. I just can't stop staring at it. I guess death is close. With a block of cheese. Isn't this weird? Looks like there's something hidden behind that door. Alright, dude. You want to play this tossing game? Ninja! Oh, that's what they do. Chopping the cheese. Oh no. Jumping's very erratic. They can't stand still. Like, actually can't stand still. Thank you. Out of the way. Cool hair. Don't know. This is like... You like gotta carefully carve this out here. No! There. That's my way in. Give me that moon. More importantly, all my health back again. Something underneath there. Uh-huh. You can toss faster by shaking the controller. Oh god. No, no, no. Where are you? Okay. Where? Where's this doorway? Oh, it's a low. Oh, there it is. God. Oof, that took a while to find. It's hidden in the basement. Let's get out of here. Turtle out of the way. There's a switch somewhere. I found it. What the heck? Get that one. Oh no. Oh. I don't appreciate probably a gliding guy. I don't appreciate how when I get burned, my bottom gets singed, I go to this like panic mode for a second where I can't do anything but run around like a chicken with my head cut off. It's kind of annoying. That will build a bridge. Getting there. Can you make that jump? Ugh. Wait, why do I even need, how do you make that jump? Come here. Gotta draw him over here. Tomato! There we go. Got on the back swing. Oh. Lame. Can't tell, is that a tunnel? What is this thing? Oh! Lit the fire! Oh my god. That may have been a little too early. Oh, God. Got it. Borrow another one of you guys. Come here. Come over here. The dive is key. Grab that, baby! Hey. Got some crystal. Ah! Oh, hello. Enter. Don't be shy. can't really hop down there, can I? We haven't even found this world yet. It's kind of spoiler territory, isn't it? Just a little. What's with the random fire? Aha! There you go. Gotta snuff out the fire. Yeah, it's more of a power star rather than a power moon, isn't it? Neat. Sign of things to come. Whoa! Oh my god! Old school! Off with his head. Oh my god! Wow, dude. It's kind of throwing me off. Why did I not move? I honestly don't have the answer to that myself. Just kind of just stood there and took it to the face. No. Okay, good. Those hammers don't fall through the ground. That's good. Ugh. Wow. That was, my eyes went crossed for a second. Try and navigate that one. Okay. Go over here. What's behind this door? Mr. Scarecrow. Oh, no hat. No hat! I feel extremely unsafe right now. As you can tell. Dang! Jeez. Oh! How do you know what's gonna hurt? Kill you first. You. I'm so helpless without my cap. Oh no. I still have this though. What? Oh, I know. Gotta hang down. No. Hang down. It's always just tricky to jump against a platform that's moving the opposite direction that you are. That is a risky gamble. god, oh my 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 god. Stop! Oh! I need you to go the other way. I need to get those. Oh! Dude, this is so stressful. Why? Why you do this game? Oh no. I can't do it from this angle. Oh, that took all my jumping skill. Or lack thereof. Oh, Cappy, come back to me. Without you, I am half a man. Here we go. Borrow you to cut this cheese. This guy was like, come on, really? Oh, wait. Oh no. Oh, I see you back there. What the heck am I supposed to do with this gigantic turnip? When I find the place to plant that, I will find it. I'll come back.